Halloween headquarters of Mississippi at 1049 East County Line Road brings you Jackson Mayor Tony Yarber with a few reminders about being safe this Halloween.
Before you head out for trick-or-treating, make sure your costume and mask fit well to avoid blocked vision or trips and falls. Have a flashlight with you while trick-or-treating to help you see and others see you. When you're ready to go out, avoid trick-or-treating alone. Walk in groups and don't run from house to house. Walk on sidewalks or the far edge of the road facing traffic to stay safe. Look both ways before crossing the street and use crosswalks wherever possible. Only visit houses that are well lit. Don't stop at a dark house and never accept a ride from a stranger. Let your parents inspect your candy before you start eating. This is Tony Yarber, Mayor of Jackson. Have a safe and fun Halloween.
These safety tips presented by Halloween Headquarters of Mississippi, 1049 East County Line Road at Ridgewood, next to Big Lots.